tickling taste buds and setting hearts aflutter now on ITV2 with a bit of luck. Depends what's on the menu, I suppose. It's dinner date.